Hello everyone, this is Marşirin. Here is my project, Vending Machine for Offices. Welcome to my representation. This project made for microprocessor lesson. This representation has four main contents. One is introduction, two is project stages, three methods, and four problems and solutions. Number one introduction includes vending machine and its schematics. Vending machine that allows the purchase of products such as food, drink or anything by throwing money into it. It's often found in public areas such as ferry or workplaces. My vending machine has difference between others. That is remote control system. You can control it using mobile application. And it works like a jukebox. I want to give an example for you. Think like you're a student in each laboratory. Mr. Volkan Kılıç monthly add credit your student ID cards. You are too intense by coding and your lessons. You can use mobile application for ordering meals or drinks in vending machine. Then you don't have to wait on it. It's the time of waste of time. If you finish your credit, you can add extra credit from machine. And if you are too exhausted and bored, you can open music in application or manually and listen with your friends like a jukebox. My vending machine schematics is here. This part is keypad, GLCD and products screen. This part is a microprocessor, Bluetooth, real-time sensor and motor parts. Number two, project stages. This includes systems. I use PIC18 for this project. PIC18F48K22. And I use COMPIM for Bluetooth communication for mobile application. I have two sensor, real-time sensor and temperature sensor I use in this project. Number three, methods. This includes manual and automatic control. Manual control, you can use machine with keypad. There is a GLCD screen on the machine which shows the menu. And there is buttons on it which represent the inserting money or reading your identity cards. And the other one is automatic control system. You can use machine with your mobile application. You need to log in with your special account for your special card. And you need to add credit to your personal card for purchase item. If you finished your credit, you can manually add credit for it. This is manual control part. There is a GLCD screen, keypad, and buttons for coins and cards. And my application for automatic control, I use MIT App Inventor for it. This is the menus for application. There is a main menu, music menu and products menu. Number four, problems and solutions. This part includes the challenges I have faced and challenge I have solved. I challenged two main problem. One is communication and the other one is music. Biggest problem I had during the project is communication between phone and Proteus. I solved this problem with changing microprocessors and changing microprocessors ports, and I spent lots of hour in it on it. And the music part, another issue is simulating music. There is no change we add music on Micro C and Proteus in the real music. I solved this problem with making melody by adjusting frequency and duration on Micro C. I made a frequency Then I made a tone. Then with these tones, tone 1, tone 2, tone 3, I made a melody. Then I made a music. Thank for listening. If you have any question, here is my mail address. Okay, let's continue with Proteus. Here is my vending machine. At the bottom part, I have microprocessor PIC18. In here, here my sensors, real time sensor and temperature sensor. Compim, Bluetooth component, and two DC motor, which is cooling motor and running process motor. At the up part, there is a two speaker for music and LEDs. At the middle, there is a products. In here, I have GLCD screen and keypad and buttons, which represent money and card reading. Let's run the Proteus and watch the opening animations. While watching it, we can connect our application. Let's first try with empty addresses, and it says try again. After that, open account as administrator. When it's opened, there is a options, products, music, or exit, and Bluetooth connection. I press select connection and desktop. After that, I press connect. If it's connect, he says disconnect. Okay. First I press products here, water, chocolate, soda, and snacks. When I press water in GLCD screen, water is ready, take it, and my money come down. Let's try again, water is ready, take it, or chocolate is ready, take it, my money is come down. Okay, after that, let's try the music in here. When I press song A, we hear it very bad because our Proteus CPU load is very high. Let's main menu and exit the application. After that, let's continue with our keypad. We can show our temperature. If it's higher than 30 degrees Celsius, the cooling motor process will be running. Let's press super. Then music's press 7, song A, song B, stop music and main menu. Let's hear the bad music again. Because of my CPU, my computer is very old. Let's continue main menu and products. Let's watch. We have water, chocolate, soda, and snacks. Water and 1 euro, chocolate 4 euro, soda and snacks is 6 euro. And if you want the product, you need to click 0 first, or if you want to add credit to your card, you need to press this button. Let's press 0 and insert 1 euro and press forward for water. Water selected. 1 euro is paid. Money is enough. Enjoy your meal. Let's try it one more time. If we pressed 5 euro and press 5 for chocolate. Chocolate selected. Money is enough. 1 euro is change. Enjoy your meal. Click 0 for me menu. Let's try with soda and snacks. Soda selected. I insert 6 euro. Enjoy your meal. Let's try with 10 euro. Soda or snack. Snack selected. Is enough. 4 euro is change. Enjoy your meal. Let's go main menu and press this button. You can insert money for add credit your office card. It's a personal card. You can use it in mobile application to buy a meal or item. You need to insert your card. I use the button for card and let's insert 10 euro. Press it. Gain. It's process. Waiting. 10 euro credit added. You can use it in mobile application. Okay. Let's continue with MicroC. Okay. Yeah, this is the MicroC. And let's start. These are my definitions, Celsius, music control, or menus. Important part is here is JLCD data port D and KPET it port B. Let's look at it. JLCD in port D, KPET is port B. And some of the buttons are defined specific bits. And JLCD ports and TRIS A, I use port A for JLCDs. Here's my interrupt. Here's my music. In early, I said in PowerPoint, I made a music for frequency and duration. Firstly, I write a frequency and duration in here and made a tone. I made 3 tones. After that, I write tone 1, tone 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. Then after that, I made a melody and I call it a music. Here main function starts in first we have pictures for animations. I made it in here JLCD bitmap editor. And this okay pictures and setup and managing pins in start. This part is for Bluetooth connection, UART 1 initialize. I use TXT and RXT for RC6 and RC7 for UART. I can't use RD, D port because I use JLCD only works in D part, D port. Then I initialize all the pins of microprocessor as digital. Then in some specific bits I made a 0. Okay, let's initialize KPET, ADC, and JLCD in here. After that, opening ceremony starts for animations, JLCD write text in here. JLCD welcome picture call and logo issue logo call. Then rabbit animation starts in here. Okay, here if you press 0 for menu, the while loop starts. Here is the Bluetooth part, Bluetooth connection coding part. You need to use switch case for it. Think like that. You write Android application, and if you press buttons, it sends some letters or characters. In my code, for water, I sent W, or for chocolate, I sent C. If you press water, you sent W, and Micro C read it, and after the read, it says water ready and take it. Or after read C, it says chocolate is ready, take it. It's going like that, and let's see what is happening in one. If you send press song A, it sends one, and Micro C read the one and make this process. Song A is playing, then it's called music void. Okay, after that many options start, the analog keypad options start. I have to use two communication part for this project, because in menu you use menu options. Let's go down. Menu options. Let's go down. Okay. In here, you need to select menu. One is for temperature, two is music, and three is product. If you pressed one, you enter the in menu three, and if you press two, you enter the menu four for music. If you press three, you will go in menu six, which is the products. There is some GLCD animations in text is shown. You need to make a decision for water, 5 for chocolate, 6 for soda, and 9 for snacks. Okay, if you press 5, I choose, sorry, if you press 4, I choose water. Then I check the buttons if he insert coin or not. If he insert coin, 1 euro is paid, money is enough. If he not insert coin, if buttons off, money is just the right money is not enough. These loops are going for chocolate, soda, or snacks. After that, the office card section starts. You need to press a button one for card read. Then after that, you need to insert coin. It's button 2, 6, or 7, 1 euro, 5 euro, or 10 euro. It's process and says 5 euro credit and edit, 10 euro edit, 16 edit. After that, in menu three, this is the temperature menu. It's read ADC read. After that, it shows the Celsius. If Celsius more than 30 degree, the fan starts. In menu 4 is for music. If you press 7, you play song A. Press 6 for song B. Or star for stop song. If you press 7, you call music void. 2 times for making a good music. Or if you press star, the music going to close. Okay, it's end my coding parts and end my representation. Thanks for listening me.